Montreal, and then I'm heading off to Zurich. I've landed in Switzerland, back on home turf. Zurich mit Tante Heidi.
Ja.
Ja, schön raus.
Wir sind gerade mit dem Zug auf Horge gekommen. Und jetzt gehen wir mit dem Zug bis Zürich und dort nachher auf den Jüttiberg.
My name is Marcel Herrmann, and I'm in Switzerland now. So I've been here almost a week, not quite a week, done lots of things. Right now I'm living in Winterthur with my aunt, and I'm finding it very difficult in Switzerland because everybody talks Switzerdeutsch or Swiss German, also High German or Deutsch, and it's difficult. I don't know it that well, so I'm learning. I've been here 6 days now, and yeah, I found a bit of the Switzerdeutsch, also I should go and. One day I was able to go out with my aunt Heidi, and we went to Zurich, and we got to walk around, look at different places. We took the train into town and then went on the boat on the Zurich stay and went around there, and then up some churches, very old churches in Switzerland, and got to overlook Zurich.
Yeah. the church. Ah, unter der Stufe.